It's the eyes that see and your power leak. him. Uphold the Dharma!
Oh, John!
of Thunderclap allows no fate but one!
My friend!
Only after meeting His Grace in the New West did I see. I wasted my life for others and missed much joy. No more journey now. My king is suffering, yes. But does one not weave the threads of one's destiny? Peace is living for yourself. His Grace speaks true. Indulge, and you shall be carefree. This joy, it's new to me. Like never before. My king once sought wisdom in such a Dharma place. His son, too, was a disciple of a Bodhisattva. Now I, too, walk on this path. I hope I'm following in my king's steps. So, my friend, why don't you stay here and tread this path with me? My king once sought with now I say. My king, now I say.
Power leak. Once you enter the temple, you must count down.
Entangled in the web of all deceptions of the heart. Who knows which thread in the net of my thoughts marks me true? In a place for chanting and peace, you reek of blood. Sit and seek solace in the scriptures with me. We both bear misdeeds, things we had to do. Life demands of us, acts we'd rather not. I've seen and severed the illusions of life. Now, I devote my existence to the scriptures for redemption. It is as easy to recite as it is difficult to embody. Let not the years lead you to lament, as they have led me. thought springs, a world blooms. The thought ceases, all bonds break. What is right and what is wrong? To kill is foul, but for a noble cause, can it be justified?
Oh! Ages ago, Jinjanzo and I were peers. Ever questing with goodwill, he was. His nature made him question the supremacy of us beyond mortal woe and grief. He deemed all souls could be akin to us. Why then do we tower whilst others merely kneel and offer? He asked. I told him the others are less than us. His misstep cast him back into the endless cycle. Reborn, he drew three disciples. But what did they change? One ended up a corpse, others fugitives. He too took to the shadows. Pathetic. Those journeyers have misplaced their worship. Why bet on the sutra when one oneself can be a Buddha?
Misguided souls like you. Enter within and find enlightenment.
Yeah! trickster caught you too. This wicked sack is much more vicious than before, nurturing such evilness. Yellowbrow must have woven Wukong's strength into it. That bastard! Join me! Let's fight our way out.
I remember what the leader said at the summit. As they heap not up my strength, I've been done. I will not stagger. Thou shalt kill this fiend. Thou shalt snatch.
Yes, just like that. That's who you are.
Keep your wits, boy. Don't get swayed.
Your thirst for blood.
You must leave. karma in this. Having traversed the heights, do you not feel refreshed? Craving slaughter without men will be your answer. Only through lust can you see it.
Ugh.
walk the path of order. Go with it.
Fighting for others, and in time, you shall fall by their hands. I, YELLOWBROW, fight solely for myself.
This rogue stole my seed sack and fled here. With Wukong's relic, he made it a soul-snatching vessel. He also took my look and my name to trick his old foes into vengeance.
Ow. You potbelly!
I should have figured out it was you.
Forgive my little deception.
Stolen once, I buy it. Stolen twice, I doubt it.
Your doubt is fair. I shouldn't have underestimated his nerve. I meant to subdue him myself, but you two were swifter. Fortune favors you, Bajie. But I see great potential in this young one. He might just be... the right monkey.
Enough of this empty talk. I don't care if Yellowbrow drowns in the lake. We can't have Wukong's relic sink with him.
For that, pray, lend me that rake of yours.
Thank you. You tarried in the mortal world for a good while, didn't you? Speak clearly.
Once again, I proved it to you, Jinshanzu.
You chose a means to an end, not to a proof. You sow chaos in hearts just for the sake of winning. How absurd and pathetic.
If not for winning, why debate over means and ends?
That stone monkey merely named himself a sage, yet this altar boy dared to found his own faith and proclaim himself Buddha. Your faith is firm and will unwavering. You resisted his lures. All those who are high and mighty found their minds lost and their faith stained. But was it truly because of their devotion to Yellowbrow? As you braved ice and snow, did the stench of shattered ego reach your nose?